Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. Today, it's going to be a tip video. I'm going to help you guys how to get four or five pitches to your Road to the Show player. This is because I made a video on this in the past. I made it on the 23rd of June, and a lot of people still have comments. A lot of people are saying it's not working for you. You know, it's not popping up or anything. So I'm going to be helping you guys how to get it to work, and how to get more pitches to your arsenal. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So when you start off in Road to the Show, it does not matter what team you pick, what team you want to be on. Once again, it does not matter. That's all personal. For example, in the intro, I just clicked X. I just didn't care what team. It's going to be a random team, whatever's going to draft me. Oh my God, bro. This story mode or whatever this is, the cutscene is so long. But yeah, it's just random. It does not impact how you can get four to five pitches. Just gonna wait for my team. We get the Oakland Athletics. Okay, cool. What you do is you go to play now, play next. And you are starting the first game of the season. Keep that in mind. So on the fourth, you are starting. My name is Mike Hunt. We are starting for the fourth game. And the first game, when it says play next, you need to play that game. You can either, you need to play that game. You can't sim it. This is really important. So I'm going to just play the game. I'll fast forward it for you guys, but I'm going to just play the game out and then I'll see you afterwards. Okay, so the game's over. I played 13 strikeouts, 8 innings. It does not matter how good you do. If you do bad, it does not matter. I'm just a beast. That's all I can say. One hit, 8 inning game, bro. I'm just different. But that also does not matter. So what you do after that is you play the game. There's going to be a few cutscenes. It's going to be like you need to use the bullpen. It's going to teach you about what practices to do. But that is not important because I'm assuming that you know what to do. So what you do now is you sim. Okay, another cutscene. You sim. You sim until the 10th. This is future me talking. I sim the cutscenes because they're long and annoying. It's going to be a Cliff Floyd and Ben Gelman segment. And then a screen should pop up like this. It would show replace or add. Because I have five pitches already, as you saw in the gameplay, it's not showing add. You can't go past five pitches. Five pitches is the max. However, you're here to know how to get five pitches. So here it should show change or add five pitches. For me, it just says replace. I meant to say add or replace the pitches. Once again, the pitches that say add, like if it says add a sinker or add a curveball, all those pitches are random. You can't get a pitch of your choice. They're literally just random. That's why I have a palm ball. I wanted a changeup, but when it said add a pitch, I chose palm ball because it was random. Also, one thing to tell you guys, you can't get a knuckleball. I'm not sure. I've not seen anybody get a knuckleball. The only pitch I know that you can get that has knuckle in it is that the knuckle curveball. But yeah, you cannot get the knuckleball, sadly. So yeah, boys, that's how you do it. That's how you get five pitches, or that's how you change your pitches. If you go to your Lotto and you go to that ball logo thing, it just shows the pitch types. Once again, the pitches actually transfer through all the ball players. So if you do this on one account, on one ball player save file, this will also transfer to another ball player save file. So that's going to be it, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you found this was helpful. Comment down below if you have any comments or any questions. I'm here to help. And yeah, that's gonna do it. Love you guys. Peace. Shut your bitch ass up.